What's up, guys? I'm subcscribe, and I am finally back with part 5 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Phantom Hourglass. If you don't remember, last time we got the Northwestern Sea Chart, and now we need to go to some island in the Northwest that might hold the Spirit of Wisdom. So, as you may remember, we need all three spirits to be able to find the ghost ship, so I guess that's where we're going. Now, all aboard the R2-D2. Alright, so where are we headed, Lineback? Now that we have a new sea chart, let's set a course to the north and explore. I'll tell you what I know about how to navigate our way up there. The sea chart of the Northwestern Sea covers a whole area north of here, so draw a course to the top of our chart until you see the Northwestern Sea. After we reach it, we must draw our next leg on the Northwestern Sea chart. Next, huh? Right? Right? What? I don't know. I don't know what he was trying to say by that, but whatever. I guess we're off. Still don't have a cannon, which... I don't know. I thought we got a cannon earlier in the game. Like, I thought... I don't know, mate. Who knows? I guess we'll find out soon. But, there's a beetle ship. We don't need to buy anything right now, I don't think. But... yeah, so, guys. I'm so hyped right now. I don't know why all this hype just came suddenly, but... I am so hyped for Zelda U. I just got into a Zelda series, as some of you may know. Like last October, maybe, or like November, and I started with this game, so I didn't get like Link Between Worlds on release, because like it was my first Zelda game. I was still playing my first Zelda game, so this is gonna be the first Zelda game where I'm like a fan of Zelda by release. And there's a cyclone or something. You should probably try to avoid that. I don't know. Okay, dude, get out of the way. I don't think we can avoid that. I think it's gonna just hit us no matter what. So maybe we will not be able to go to the Northwestern Sea yet. Maybe we'll need to go do something else. Who knows? I don't know, but come on, don't hit me, please. Okay, good, I guess we can. So it looks like we will be advancing into the Northwestern Sea. I think. Oh no. Never mind, yeah, I kind of thought this was coming, but I couldn't remember exactly. Like, I have played this game before, if I couldn't remember, but so I guess we can't go there. So what now, Lineback? Can't head up north that way. Better try another route. Seriously? Now I have to go try another route. Okay. Maybe I have to go here. This is gonna work because this is getting annoying. I don't want to just sit here on my ship with no cannon all episode. But who knows? Maybe we can go this way. But I hope we can go this way because otherwise this might get boring. Like, seriously, what am I even supposed to do? Just sit here? Go faster, shit. While we're, doing nothing, let's have a conversation. So, are you guys hyped for Zelda U? Like, what do you guys think will be in it? Like, the E3 reveal was so cool. Like, it's like, see that mountain really off in the distance? Yeah, you can climb that. Like, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to go this way either, because there's more rocks. So what am I supposed to do? Okay, we need a cannon, and that's... We were told by the other guy that we need to get a cannon from an island on the west, or an island in the south, so that must be this island, so let's finally go get a cannon. I was pretty sure we needed a cannon for this next part, but I couldn't quite remember, so I just went up and checked there anyway. Anyway, now let's go and get a cannon. What the heck? Oh boy. Hey, see that weird thing that just surfaced, Link? It's called the sea trap, and we're headed right for it. Can't attack it, so we only have one option. Make the ship jump over it. Tap the jump arrow at the jump? Okay, I guess. The sea can jump. I mean, the ship can jump, I guess. Wahoo! I can't imagine Lineback saying wahoo. We're off to get a cannon. Here's another trap. Ding. Wahoo, I should stop singing. Alright. So now I guess we are at this island or something. Ow, what? Thought I brought you over. Seriously? What the heck? This is annoying. This is very annoying. And now I'm finally here. after 5 minutes of this episode. I am finally here at Cannon Island, which is probably where we can get a cannon, considering its name. So where should we go? What does this say? Bomb Garden, Edo's Garage. Well, we want to go to Edo's Garage, because he's the guy who supposedly has a cannon. Hey, nice to meet ya. And not like I don't want to greet ya, but I'm here to deliver your mail. Not talk your ear off. Yep, the postman lives for a special delivery. And your name is, got it right here. Isn't it Link? I'm sure I'll be carrying special deliveries for ya at some point. So I'd appreciate it if you didn't, you know, shoot me with a slingshot. I don't even have a slingshot. Thanks for understanding. Blah, 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 blah. Who cares about this guy? He's... what the heck? Whatever. Edo's garage. So let's go in here and see if we can get Edo to give us a cannon or something.
Hello there. You've come to Edo's garage. That is Master Edo's shop. I'm Fuzo, his apprentice. And you? Oh, nice to meet you, Link. What? You want a cannon? Sorry, little guy, but we don't have any ready to sell. Not yet. Master's working on one, though, so he's withdrawn to his workroom. Yep, he's gone and locked himself in there until he's done concentrating. If you really, really, really want a cannon, then go speak with the master. You can go around the island. Okay. So I have to go to the... hello?
I guess I can't go through that door. It must be locked. Yo. Watch yourself. He's a bear on his shirt. Watch yourself, little guy. There are monsters beyond this gate. Alright. Well, we have a sword and a boomerang and a shield, so we don't need to worry about them monsters. See? Nothing to worry about. Eh. Get that rupee. Okay. Where be a fortune? I'm in the... okay, so I guess the beehives have a fortune or something. Go ahead and write that on the map. Beehives equals money. Oh, there's the beehive right there. Wait, how did I even get it there? I just threw it, like, through the trees. How did I do that? What the heck? I think this game is, like, glitched out or something. Because I somehow threw my boomerang, like, through the trees. Which I'm pretty sure isn't supposed to happen. Oh, you can just go around anyway, so it doesn't matter. Get off me! Bees? Oh, it's not in the beehive, it's just, like, near it. Alright, whatever. So let's check out what this is. You got a treasure map. Alright. We don't... I don't know how to get that. Because I'm pretty sure you need, like, some crane or something to get the treasure, which we don't have on our ship yet. So, let's just disregard that map for now. Another beehive. Oh, boy. Dude, go away! Take that, jerks. Come on. Oh, no. More. Go away. Alright, so those bees are done. Those bees are done for. Ha ha. Okay. Bomb Garden. Guess we need to go to Bomb Garden, which is also a cave. So here's some bombs, and I guess we just do this. Simple enough. Now what? What's this? What do I do here? Okay, they need to, like, push this or something, maybe? What am I supposed to do here? Okay. There we go, and we got a treasure chest. And we got a power gem! But we can't use it like this, so I guess it does. I don't know. That didn't help us get through here at all, but whatever, let's just throw another one of these handy dandy bombs. And nothing happens! Yay. Alright. There we go, now we'll be able to push this thing. Here we go, we figured it out. Push this thing out of the way. Wait, what? How do I get around this? Oh, wait. Okay, so. Huh? I'm confused. I don't know what to, how. What the heck? How do I do this? Oh, what the heck? What do I do? This, and then like this, and then like this. Oh, like this. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Oh gosh. Oh wait, no, I have to push it. Darn it. Eh. Seriously, this is annoying. Okay, so I gotta go around like this and push the box thing like this. Simple enough. There we go. I figured it out, guys. I'm not the dumbest person in the world, after all. Okay, what now? Now I need a bomb. Where am I supposed to get a bomb? What the heck? Dude, I don't think I can get a bomb. I'm trapped! What do I do? Oh, I don't like this game. Just kidding, I like it, but still aggravates me, even though I like it. Nope. Okay, I know what to do, maybe. Okay, so I pull this back there. And maybe. Okay, what the heck is wrong with this stupid game? Move out of my way! No! Oh, I can just walk. Okay, that makes things a lot easier. I did not think I could just walk through there. Oh my gosh, my neck hurts so much. But who cares? Because I'm gonna go blow up this dumb thing. Yay! We did it! I finally figured out how to move that very simple block puzzle. Yay! Hooray! Ow. Jerk. Ow. These mice are really mean. Okay, I just have to blow this up. Let's see here. What should I do? Away. I'll get that heart really quick. Ow. Okay, let's see if I just have to blow this up, I guess. And my foot is completely asleep. I don't know why I said that, but just thought I'd point that out. Yeah, take that mouse. Where do I go now? Die. Edo's garage, but there's this in the way. So I guess I throw a bomb at that by going around here. Oh my gosh, I have to go all the way back here. Get a bomb. Come on. Yeah, come on. No, why did that sound come? I didn't solve the puzzle yet. I didn't even finish. Wait, no. No! Oh, I tried to grab the bomb and I just missed or something. No! Stop being mean, dude. Oh, shoot. My computer monitor, like, froze, so I had to touch it. And I didn't have time to run. Okay, let's go. Yay! There we go. Now I did it. Now let's just go around here. And hopefully, now we are in Edo's garage. Yep. And now we've made it to Edo's garage, and I guess we'll get a cannon now. Yes, yes. I'm the owner of this shop, Edo. What do you want? What? You demand a cannon? Heh. You impress me. You brave this dangerous eye off one of my cannons. For a sea ship, you've got a good eye. Then know that my cannons are works of explosive art, crafted from choice parts. So you'd better believe that you're going to carve out big rupees for one. Have the guts to hear how much? Oh, what? No, yes, I have the guts. Yes. That's gonna be like 1 rupee. 50 rupees. No, I'm not buying for 50 rupees. Oh man, I thought I could like bargain. But I guess I can't, and I have to get 50 rupees. Oh, I don't want to pay 50 rupees, but whatever. We got a cannon now, so we can advance to the next, next time I'm gonna devise a salvage arm that can pull up treasure from the seafloor. Yeah, I need that for the treasure map. Okay, so now I only have 25 rupees left, but whatever. Because we got a cannon. And, that is gonna be it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Next time we will go and try to advance to the northwest, I guess, and rescue the spirit of wisdom. Thanks for watching. I know this was a little bit of a shorter episode, but, my other episodes have been running really long, so I just wanted to make this one a little bit shorter. But thank you guys so much for watching. Please, follow me on Twitch, follow me on Twitter, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.